I guess as much as I love free jazz and free improv music, it's become a very elitist and academic type of art, and it's very highbrow, when I don't think it needs to be that way. So I was interested in giving the agency and the autonomy to the audience members and letting people know that anyone has the power to make this kind of music. It doesn't need to be this highly academic thing that it's become.